Live every day like we ready to die. We hustle cards and no, we don't get tired. We keep it G, zero reason to lie. Pull up in the whip and the door suicide. Let down my roof and I look at the sky.
What's up, everyone? It's Tyson here, Adrenalin Motors. We're here at the spring auction. So it's day two and there are 200 plus cars. There are a ton of people here. I'm running 7 cars and 3 motorcycles. So like I always say, try to keep up.
Found myself when I felt lost. Found the things that I wanted life. And I always been my own boss. And I always been on my own dog. Doing things that I planned out. Think about my family when they told me I was gonna stand out. Like, whoa.
Yeah, people come. Yeah, people going.
I want that car.
So this is one of the nicest purchases that I've ever made. Come check it out. This is a 1968 Camaro Pro Touring Edition. It's got an LS3 in it, which is the Corvette 6.2 liter engine, fuel injected. There's over $100,000 worth of parts put into this vehicle.
Tell me I'm the man, you're the man right now. You're the man right now with the whole wide world in the palm of your hand right now. Fuck the lights and the cameras and the money and the fame. I'ma do it for the fam right now. I'ma get it for the 301 and the RATPAC. Cause you know I work hard every motherfucking day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day. It's my day. And no matter what they say.
Down at 72 Chevy regular cab short box. So let's check it out. Little things that I look for are the condition of the rims, what type of brakes are on it, and how the body is. Body is super important to me. I want to see if there's any flaws in the paint, how straight it is. See how the doors open up. Super clean. It's got some sick rims on it, disc brakes. This truck looks pretty sick. I have a number in mind. I'm gonna see if I can get it.
We hustle guards and no, we don't get tired. We keep it G0 reason to lie. Pull up in the whip and the door suicide. Let down my roof and I look at the sky. Stacking this green is my natural high. Fucking my queen is my natural high. That legal lean is my natural high. Achieving my dreams is my natural high.
So this is a 1955 two-door hardtop Chevy Bel Air. It's got a 350 with a supercharged engine. Alrighty, so today was a huge success. We sold the Aston Martin, the Z06, the 71 Challenger. I purchased the 68 Camaro Pro Touring, the nicest car I've ever purchased. And I purchased a 1955 Chevy Bel Air. So thanks a lot for watching, guys, and stay tuned for what we have coming next.
I'm not the type to complain. I'm trying to give you my everything. I don't care what they are doing. I'm trying to do what they couldn't do. Laugh at the rappers you look up to. Don't waste time with